oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. No question about that one.
Nice job by Rhino there.
John Cena starting to take some deep breaths. And
looking to catch him off guard.
Oh, a quick kick out from John Cena.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
John Cena with the offense.
John Cena got him there.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
The overhand punch connects.
Nice job by Rhino there.
His shoulders are down.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. John Cena's going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. Looking to flip the tables here.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here. Wow, what a gritty performance.
Here we go. John Cena setting up. Did he score the pin?
Two!
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Takes him out with a flapjack. He's in trouble. Here it goes. Oh, what a gore.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Will this be it? One, two. No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength. I guess nothing he does should surprise me.
Ferocious. It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Rhino is really going to work in there.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of a socket. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
He hits him with a face buster. Too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
These superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. That lands. He may get the three count right there. Two! This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow, I am impressed. He is a one-man game in there.
Thank you.
he's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. We've seen this before.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Was vicious.
This one's over, guys.
It could be over here. One, two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought this was over.
We've seen this before.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
John Cena got him there.